Hey guys, it's Eric here, and this is my quick unboxing of the TECNO Camon 17. This is the Deepsea color, such a beautiful color, small fingerprint sensor, probably a problem later. Very ill-fitting case, no protection on the front, basic. 18-watt fast charger, the curse of the micro USB cable, cheap earphones but not as cheap as the ones on the Spark 7P, Camon 17, the Infinix Hot 10T, and the Redmi Note 10. Which comparison would you guys love to see first?